Hi, hope you're having a nice day. Here's Weird Wildlife. Today, I'm going to talk about the Venezuelan Poodle Moth. So the fur is made up of soundproofing sugars, and they were only discovered back in 2009. They have a wingspan of just an inch, and they actually can't fly. We aren't sure how many there currently are, but we are sure they're from South America, specifically Venezuela, hence the name. Lastly, they only live 2 to 3 months, and we haven't really thoroughly studied them yet.